name's Joshua, and today we are playing XCOM 2. There are currently 3 games on XCOM, but this is very new. In fact, I pre-ordered it and it came out at 12 o'clock yesterday. So, I've never actually played this before. This is the first time I've ever loaded it up. So, hopefully, we won't have any problems, and there won't be any surprise 5 million gigabyte updates, and so, yeah. Oh, hi, probably someone I know. I'm just going to go on a massive plunge here and say, Amy? hi, yeah. Okay, this is very new to me, so... Don't be hating if I get things wrong. New additional content has been installed. Damn. Okay. We have to be very quiet for the cutscenes. I'm not entirely sure if that's a cutscene or not. But anyway, basically, XCOM is a game... XCOM is a game where there's... Okay, new game, word game. Okay. XCOM is a game where aliens have started invading the Earth and everyone's getting attacked. XCOM is a division which helps them. In the past 2 games, there's always been an enemy one which is introduced later into the game called... I can't remember what it's called. It's like... It's got COM in it. that you also go against. And then, eventually, and then the aliens attack your base, which you get to do. And then, okay, whatever. So yeah, this is very new.
Excitement continues to build in city centers across the globe. Prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day. Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate a benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion. If these trivial actions could
never break the bond between humanity.
Welcome to XCOM 2. No, you cannot download it.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
And XCOM 2 is a world where aliens have already taken over, but I can't see that at all here.
Approaching position. You were right. Definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate pressure.
I've no idea what all this is about. Because the last game was made years ago, and yeah, it was on only just on PS3.
Now.
package before they figure out what we're up to.
Yeah, that's probably going to put me in game mode, isn't it? Okay, yeah,
First, you need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up.
That's new. This looks the same setup. It's got the same shield and that. It's all right.
In position.
Yeah,
grab
a bit more.
Okay.
It's better than nothing. But see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1.
Usually you're only like this when there's aliens, but apparently we're going to hit humans this time. It's like straight off. Okay.
They're holding position. We're going to have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Concealment. Most missions start with the squad in concealment. Use concealment to set up ambushes. If any of your soldiers are spotted, all of your soldiers lose benefits of concealment. Okay. Very good. This is new, by the way. What's this mean? Okay. That's new.
Stay low.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage.
Well, this isn't new. Except that there's civilization that's not gonna die.
We may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
And the spotting containment thing. Probably aliens.
You and me both. We're not out of the woods
yet.
We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the drop on them. Permission to engage.
Do it.
She ruined it. She's supposed to say, brought it. Okay. That's new. This isn't new. Hunker down, not new. Everyone's not new. Okay, fire weapon. Let's do this. Choose person.
Crasher 1 is on the board.
They can see you now. How about you all shoot first and celebrate later?
No problem.
Sorry,
I appreciate
you
the ball, but you're like dangerously close.
Yeah,
but then
they can pull up like car. Which can happen in this game because it's that much. 63, 35. Basically that's percent chance that you're gonna hit them, so sometimes that's okay. So the highest one, sometimes it's not. Okay, what does that mean? That's no, I don't know what that means.
Four, right?
Gun pick up three marks. No, okay. They have laser weapons. That is not helpful at all.
Watch your flanks.
Apparently that's part of the campaign since they made him do that, apparently. They're making me do this, so... Apparently, this is all part of the campaign. You get no people to do this. Alien activity. Oh, the aliens are they? They look freaking human. They look human. They look like they've got human armor on, and then the human people were fighting. Have they enslaved us?
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Okay.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change.
Let's move. Humans now. They've killed... Well, they've bombed
the like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
What the frick is that?
I'm on it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves.
Okay, so...
Main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
Okay, so... stop moving me! So I can just sprint there, is what it's telling me to do. Holy crap! Let's be over there. Smash through the windows like a boss, mate. Okay,
Menace 3, you're up.
Hold up. You should check that body for salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point.
Full smash through the crypt when they end up moving inside the radio. So they want me to go get it? Okay. Scope! Okay, now do I go with them peoples? Yeah, okay. Why there? Why not somewhere better?
This is the place.
sure.
Yes.
Not me?
Looks like there's an access panel attached. If you get me a better look, I might be
able. Next time.
Okay, yes, awesome. I think that's supposed to be me, so then I get a bass and then all that awesome freaking jazz. So I'm just gonna carry it in such dead and bleeding out years until another time. So, what do I do? R2? Okay, R2. Carry unit, that would help.
The entire Advent security grid just lit up. Firebrand is holding nearby for evac, but it's now or never, Central.
Understood. We're on the move.
Oh God!
No! Central, pressure one is down. You have to get out of there.
We need another exit now.
Oh my God, who am I moving there? Okay, this woman and person.
Got it covered.
Throw grenade. Hit. Okay.
Fire in the hole.
Voila. Exit. Oh my God, you're big old now. We just know you can break walls.
Almost there. Stay focused.
Where are they?
They're right behind us.
Way too close.
Firebrand, this is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
Oh my God. That is amazing. You can now place your own evac. You could never do that before.
Keep moving.
You don't need to tell me twice.
We're coming home.
Great, now all we need is the school outside. So yeah, this is obviously my Xcom base because I'm a boss.
Carefully! There's potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We are ready.
Good. Let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago.
Cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection, preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
So yeah, they're saving me. I was saved, like, made to last over the years. Yeah.
Doctor!
Oh, aliens got electric and thrust.
No signal.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back.
Oh crap, my friend's spazzing out.
Commander.
Yep, Commander.
Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me.
When do I get to choose what my guy looks like?
It's damn good to have you back.
I know it's Commander. Damn good to have me back. I'm so freaking amazing.
But I think that's cool. Like. Okay,
Commander, to the research labs.
Yeah. Oh crap, what was that?
Impressive, isn't it?
Strange.
Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology. Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure he so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. Farewell, Commander. On your order, Commander. I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tiger busy for a while.
Layout, in the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Commander, to the armory.
It's because the background and everything's really small.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
Okay, that's the same.
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit.
capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
That's new. Sludge Pirate is squidgy. She's
We're
a
off
ranger.
To a good start. Our
okay, this
will
is
only
the same.
Get
yeah,
they
Corporal,
gain experience.
Sergeant, Colonel. Yeah, Major. Mm-hmm.
Commander,
same.
To the bridge.
This looks
I heard
the same.
You, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention. Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. A squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
That's the same. This makes all the words become smaller. That's the only thing that's mainly annoying or new. Okay, we got a rookie, we got a squaddy, and we got a rookie. Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Communications with resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs.
Without anyone telling us what to do. Mission failed.
Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we will have some time before it explodes.
Ben's
working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Scanning.
Stick my watch.
Go.
Whoa, you can open doors? What was that? Why can you open doors? Since when could you open doors? I need to know. Good things are happening, people.
Move.
Things.
Moving to designated coordinates. Affirmative. Covering now.
Right, that's a frag grenade. Okay, it looked like you could unlock the car or something.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Overwatch.
Okay, maybe if we get close enough, they'll reveal the aliens? No, yes.
No.
It's hard to... So close to that.
Okay. Scanning.
Roger. I got my eyes on it. Something moved over there.
Yeah, okay, there we go. That's the same. There we go. People here. God damn it, it's so annoying because I've got
the advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Right, 68 and 66. Okay, that would kill him. Why not?
Adjusting aim!
No.
Cover's close!
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Nine, 26, I don't know how that's the 29, I'm gonna get to the 26. And yet again, I miss.
Shot failed to connect.
When I play XCOM, I like to change the name of my characters and name them after my family, and then we have, like, a badass team, and we just stab everyone in the face, because we're a boss, I can't see what it is. 32 and 28, okay, let's do this. There we go. You get her. Okay, this is a bit too far back. I don't like this.
Moving to designated position.
Okay, what peeps can you see? You can see two people, but one on watch. Don't hurt that one. Wait, do I have two blue guts? Oh, so they mark them now. That ain't good. That is not good, but it, at least it tells you which people they're going to stab in the faces. Missed. Okay, well, that's not helpful.
Come on, focus!
Hit, miss,
incoming
miss.
Fire!
Okay, I had chills.
What's
that
do?
What are they doing? What are they doing? Okay, I reckon I can kill everyone here. This time I reckon I can kill these gits. Right, 56? You're joking. Say hello to my little friend. I like that. What does that say? Promotion! Yay! Now it tells you that they're promoted in game. Very good.
Nailed him!
Nice. We're on a promotion! Okay. I can't tell what rank they are. Okay, that's a rookie. Oh, right, that's the squaddy. What's this? Fire. Okay, you get burnt there. That is also new.
Location confirmed.
Okay, climb up there. I guess you could go there?
We're near the objective.
No one would get hurt. Okay.
Okay.
Is that it?
You should
one
be
person.
Able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize
crap.
It.
Shen is five unloading turns get right to now. It.
Advent forces sighted.
Okay, it was closer than I thought. And they're getting closer than I thought. Why did that blow up?
Oh.
Oh crap, what's happening? Why is it spilling out? Why is it spilling out? Oh, it's heads in it. It's heads in it. Oh. Okay, that was a bad idea. I thought that would be a good idea to hide them in there. It really was. Oh right, I'm on a truck full of explosives. That was a bad idea. Where's my person there? I've got three people.
Rangers are
melee, yeah, wow. One, two,
combat.
One.
In the right situation,
two people died.
Can prove highly effective.
What the hell? Two people died. I've only got two people. Oh. God, that's racist. Okay, well, let's move over here. This is my squaddy. Oh, 46 or... Right, let's see how far and how much range this thing is. Okay, that would kill both of them straight away, so... Did both die, or did that just one kill? Did that just kill one? I think so, I'm sad now. Okay, warp sent chance. Ah, I didn't put more overwatch, did I? Okay, 45 for... How far will this grenade get? That's close enough. Okay. Mr. Jew. You gotta keep pressing R2 to shoot, it's annoying. There's a box in the way there.
Negative damage!
Just to curve around the corner.
On reserve!
Is she dead? Is she alive? What the hell is happening?
Commander, we're running out of time here.
Look! There's
we
one there!
The converter soon. One, two,
three. Three people.
Today.
But when I went through everyone, there was I don't like this. Right, Jane Kelly, I want you to go there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Because apparently you can melee attack.
Non-principle!
Yeah, but that doesn't kill them. What the hell? I don't think... I'm not sure if she can get it. Do you think I should... It didn't die. But it said it would do full damage. Oh god, I'm in a pickle here. Oh, why are pickles so annoying? There we go. That's much, much better.
Hostiles pacified. Ammo out. Got the goods.
I find that good how you can, like, collect shit.
Location confirmed.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Okay, I honestly thought that was the last time I was going to see an alien.
Oh
no, they're doing that mind thing, aren't they? I wanna go home! My god, they're not supposed to panic till later missions, it's not fair.
Six.
Play. Do him.
No longer a threat.
Okay. God, don't hit the ventilator. Oh, what's that? What's that?
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now. Commander, the converter is near collapse. It's about to blow.
Rolling! It's worth a look.
Returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
This is not going well. Okay, she's still alive, that's fine. Okay, so it's like a zombie. It can only... I thought it had a gun. So that's why I went straight head on. Why go for that one? Let me go for that one.
Nailed him. Gonna need to reload soon.
Okay, die then.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Right, yeah, I forgot. If you kill the person who... Yeah. If you kill the person who possesses... Well, mind controls it, then they die too. That would have been helpful to remember. Deadmost damage. God damn it, that person who died got a freaking promotion. So, I think the game's good so far. So, yeah, I'm not gonna end it here because I'm a boss and I will leave it to like 5 years.
A few of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you too.
Okay, I'm gonna do the one that's active.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
That is awesome. What does she get? Specialist. That is kind of awesome. Okay, let's just promote this.
Just like it sounds,
dude.
Our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Man? Woman? Slav... Civilet? That doesn't tell me anything. Man or woman? I wanna know.
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts.
I don't prefer it, yeah, okay.
When you have a moment...
Standing
around. It's perfect.
I guess she's my engineer.
Come on. Let's get it inside.
God, I hate how weird this looks. Like, I don't know what that room is. I believe they are power rooms. But yeah, engineering. Let's have a look at this then.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that has happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed at what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
Commander!
I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all.
I don't know why I'm yawning.
I suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner
rather than later. Yeah, well, alright, I'm just getting a freaking med kit.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on it.
Okay, what about this? We found out what it is? No, yes, maybe so?
My own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations, war games, the sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Yeah,
huh? New objective added.
Have Dr. Tiger perform an Advent officer autopsy in the research labs. Examine an Advent officer autopsy.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
Okay, let's
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces. I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good. I think we got something here.
despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
What's happening? Are we gonna blow up or something? Turkey mushroom. Oh. God damn it, ruined my life. Holy Jesus. Nipple Christ. So the whole place is a gigantic shit.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
So that was what I was missing. That is what I
was. We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations. Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy. Is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
Yeah.
Recent intel suggests the data the Resistance found is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent is already moving to take out the device. We can't let that happen.
I could do with a sniper around now, because multi-story buildings and a guy with a beard. Yeah, we need, a head for a face. That's unnatural. I think this game still has a few tweaks to do because it's a pre-ordered thing, so yeah. Seeing a plain game, first of its kind.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Over that way. Oh my god, I don't like buildings. I hate buildings.
Will do.
Honestly want to stab buildings in the face.
Got a hostile squad here.
Okay.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
I'm all over it.
Double time.
Move.
One in concealment somewhere there. Right, can you hack something? I've been told that they can hack it. Why is no one?
Accessing system.
Hack with my gremlins. Gremlins.
Oh.
And easiest alien to kill, but it was very much smaller, like really small.
Moving on target location.
Okay, goodbye. Of course, you missed. Why haven't you hit?
Missed.
I mean, like, why wouldn't you want to hit? 30, 29. Okay, let's go. For sure.
Order confirmed. Moving out.
Okay. Can you send your squad buddy person? Right. Let me down. Right. I was going to see if you can send your squaddy person thingy to go kill that guy.
Because right now, he's being really annoying.
Okay, let's go over here. Shoot me. Shoot. Okay, there's an alien over there. Okay, what do we do there? Right. More than 50 then.
Okay, no. Let's go over watch.
Oh, yes, you got him. But he didn't die, because, why wouldn't he die? mean, why would he die? It's just like... Okay, so in that building there is the target, which is what I need. Full cover.
Already there!
This provides full cover.
Move into position!
Okay, cover. I've got no one to shoot at. So you...
I'm on the move. Got it covered. On the move! Good to go.
Really not too... Okay, that was the most least amazing activity I've ever seen. Right, we need that satellite thing to bomb. Enemies. My enemies are enemies.
I don't know where they are.
So let's hunker down there and stick ourselves on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Hey, how do you go up again? R3, no, that's a guy regen. L3, no. R2, no. L2? No. R1, no. God, I've got out skill levels. Oh my god. Ah. What does the touchpad do?
Pick it up, movement.
Oh god.
I've got eyes on that bit, troop.
Oh my god. Oh, it turns alien moves on. I didn't know. Oh my god, it makes me skip my turn. No, no, this isn't good. This isn't good. This isn't freaking good. 48, 26, 26, 48, let's go. Yeah, I don't know where he is.
Come on! On
right.
Reserves!
Heading out!
Right, anything over 50. No, right. Let's just stick it on this. On the best option. I think it just tells you what the damage would do, like if it would hit you, so it wouldn't hit you. Yeah. Trying to move. Can I use that one? Okay. This. shoot you, you will not die. This if I shoot you, you will not die. This if I throw a grenade at you, you will not die. I need one that can get something going on with that. This if I grenade you, you still won't die. That'll blow up a lot of things. Let's do it. I'm blowing up things. One sec. Time again. Yeah, I just need to stop an alien invasion.
Target neutralized.
What? One sec. Okay. Let's. Oh, what? We have to kill her. We have to kill her. I don't want to kill her. I need her. I can still save her. No, I don't want to attack you. Yes, you. Is he dead? No!
Guns dry.
Okay, alien activity. I'll be back in a sec, guys. You watch them take my life and living out. See how much they've ruined my life. One, two. Two! I have two people. One person is mind controlled. I think one of my people got panicked. Great, yes, we're not.
Ready to engage.
Okay. Don't attack her. Okay, yes.
Target neutralized. What do we got here?
Right, there's a sectoid there, but I want him to die. Did he die? No.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
What? Oh, right, yeah, there's a person trying to ruin my life from this. Yes, he got closer, I can probably blow him up now.
Incoming over here.
So when I blow him up, that person will hopefully come back in my possession. If not, then I'm screwed. Oh god, stop bullying me. You bully. Oh, right. He's reincarnated another git. Stay away from me. Okay, what? One, two, three, four. Got the squad back, mate. could you miss that shot? No one in the world would ever miss that shot. Except you.
Okay.
Let's go there. Right, you have to reload, don't you? Yeah, that was a bad idea. Let's just blow you up. Catch! Oh yeah, of course he doesn't die. Why would he die? I mean, like, yeah, it's no big deal. We're all gonna die. Still got a guy left. Right. I'm gonna move him. This little square.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Is he gonna pick up that hammer and stuff? He's gonna get me stuck.
I've got it.
And he is gonna be a hero. Right. You are gonna save him. Save him!
Here, catch!
That damaged no one. Okay, he's on fire. Which is good to hear. He's burning to death. You just burn. I'd like that if you burn. Yeah, you're very good, thank you. Panicked and killed someone. Killed a bad guy. Why is he moving? Why do they move? It's really annoying. Right, you're the only sane person in here. You're the only sane person here. So I'm just gonna...
Got it! Moving!
...move you in there.
We've got eyes on the objective!
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
No. Wait, he's just hand stuck, isn't he? Right, do you have to do anything? No? Okay, you can just move freely now, yes? Yes, okay. Right, how do I move up? Up? Okay, yeah, of course, Josh. It's gonna be up with the freaking thingy, isn't it? Why would I not think that? Okay. Let's go here.
Confirmed.
And let's reload.
Ready to go.
Weapons burning ammo fast. Moving.
Right, is that in the square?
Nailed him. Got no ammo.
Okay, that one. He's on the roof. What? Honestly, what the hell was the point in that? What did you achieve from doing that?
I'm all over it.
space something.
That's permanent.
Right, put that stuff. Stop. Yeah.
Got some goods here.
Can you shoot the alien, please? Missed
the target.
Electricity.
Guns dry. I'm ready.
Right, I just need this alien to die, and then I'm fine.
Still up.
Let down. He's gonna go up the pipe. Oh no. I thought this one would go back.
I'm on fire! Watch the flex, they're moving!
Right.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Why wouldn't you need to reload, you absolute bastard? Right, what percent is it now? 26.
Order's confirmed.
Please say this enhances it. 28! Oh. 10. It's not fair.
Not even
why
close.
The bullets? Alien activity. Right. What is he doing? What is he trying to do? What is he trying to do? No.
I want to go home.
Oh, right. Panicked. Shoot him. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Fine. Missed. Oh, you're stupid. He's going to be the guy I was going to kill him with. Dale, or whatever your name is.
No,
medic,
you'll be all right.
Heal yourself, mate. Okay, yeah. Good. Right. I'm gonna stick to my watch. And you, my friend, are gonna go over there.
On the move!
And I'll stick you to the
come get some.
Are down and the area is secure. Status
nice.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nice. Motion. Nice. We win. Screw you all. We win. Continuing. Okay, everyone.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Demolition! Right. Medical protocol, combat protocol.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities. To clear out these rooms, first we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Probably that old guy, isn't it?
Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
I've always wanted to know who the hell he is.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
Right, can I skip things like before?
Commander, our current position is here, just outside Resistance Headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the aliens' attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Okay, yeah.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, It's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes, what we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
New objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
The Advent captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent network tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations. The aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Okay.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
Thank you.
Changing things. I'm making meat, so Josh. Josh. Oh look, and Josh Ultra Gaming. Josh Ultra Gaming. Come what's in my biography? Change their gender. I did not know that. Okay, let's just hope that this guy turns into a sniper. That's a bit disturbing. You can change their gender.
Signal coming from this area. The resistance confirmed it's one of their codes, so we're moving in to provide an emergency extraction. We'll need to secure the area and escort the VIP to the evac point. Stay alert for hostile contacts.
Target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Extraction.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
So I get to move to VIP, yeah? Right, where am I? Okay, this is me. Josh, check out the area.
Position confirmed.
I'm just boss right now. I'm jumping off freaking three-story buildings, mate.
Moving to Overwatch.
Freaking genius. Right, moving. Andy Johnson.
Moving to designated position.
Yeah, he broke his leg on the way down there, so... Yeah, he can't... He's not good.
On it!
Okay. that VIP just jumps off the nothing.
Will do. Advent forces on the ground.
Medicare.
Got it, move it.
Right, I've got a feeling it's not going to be easy getting up these three floors. Unless it's a dream hike, which one is that?
Roger that. On Overwatch.
I'm all over it.
Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Down.
use some ammo over here. On the move. Affirmative, covering now.
Right, it's really annoying because I've just abandoned myself, haven't I?
On the move.
Yeah, I'm the only person on the floor. That's not Overwatch just in case.
Just in time. VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Otherwise, the people who were out of the thing would just be left. Would just be left alone. And then you'd just lose them forever, so... Pardon me. You have to get everyone out.
Thank you.
go. You're doing very well.
Manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me.
Thanks for watching. Please do leave a like and subscribe for some more XCOM number 2. And please do leave a like if you liked this video. And
before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman had died or moved on after the council.
Bye. When I find the off button, bye.